Ice Scream 8 is back on the channel. Today I am going to beat this game, which means it is the end of Ice Scream on my channel forever. Okay, so this is where we left off last episode. So we just destroyed the first generator and we hacked into the second generator. Now we need to get rid of the third generator and we should be able to escape this this ice cream factory. So this last one is in Joseph's Cottage. I'm not exactly sure how to get to Joseph's Cottage, but we are going to try our best. By the way, if you guys are excited about ice cream on the channel, don't forget to hit that like button and make sure you guys subscribe to the channel right now. This video does not end today until I beat this game. So we are going to see what happens at the end of ice cream. I assume we're gonna escape the ice cream factory. I just wanna see what's gonna happen to Rod. Are we gonna kill Rod? I don't know what's gonna happen, but I can't wait to find out. All right, let's get out of here. And let's try to find Joseph's Cottage. Oh, here we go, here we go. Yeah, this is definitely where we came in because I saw that this is where we made the ice cream. All right, let's get out of here. How do I get out of here? There we go. All right, so now we made it back outside. Okay, so if I go down this ladder, I kind of remember there being a sign. Joseph's Cottage this way. Yep. All right, is that his cottage? Is that Joseph's cottage? That looks like a place I would go to the bathroom. That does not look like a cottage. Maybe that is a place I go to the bathroom. I don't think that was Joseph's cottage. What is that sound? Is that me walking around or is that the evil nun walking around? I don't know. All right, let's keep looking. I see a fire this way. Oh, this has to be it. This has to be Joseph's cottage. So Joseph is probably Joseph Sullivan, who I believe is the father of Rod, right? That was, he was the original ice cream man, the original evil ice cream man. Is there anything out here before I go in the cottage? No, it doesn't look like it. Wait, there's two entrances. That one says Sullivan. And what does this one say? This one doesn't have a name. I believe this is the front door. So you know what? Let's go in the front door and see what happens. Oh, I see the next generator.
The generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Get there ASAP.
Okay.
Over.
So I just called my friends and they should be here soon. Okay, so here's the generator. Does it tell me what I need to do? Oh, it says find the forest key. All right, well, I assume the forest key is gonna be outside in the forest. Let's take the rod gun. I don't know who's gonna be outside, but I assume there's gonna be someone. Is it gonna be the evil nun? Is it gonna be Rod? Maybe it'll be Joseph Sullivan back from the dead. I think my footsteps keep scaring me. Oh, it's the evil nun. It is the evil nun. You know what? I'm gonna go this way. What's in this door? Is the forest key gonna be in here? Let's close the door behind us. Okay. Oh, what is this? Keyhole? I hear the evil nun right around me. So I probably need a key for the keyhole. Oh, that's probably where I put the forest key. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. If I was a forest key, where would I hide? There's evil nun. Luckily, she does not see me. Apparently, she is such an old lady that she doesn't see things like 2 feet away. Oh, wait, isn't this where I just was? This is where I came. So you know what? Let's go a little farther into the forest. There's got to be a key, like, sitting around somewhere. Oh, could it be in the mailbox? Oh, I thought that was a good guess. I thought that was a good guess. What about back here? No keys on the ground. Maybe they're in here? Ooh. A crocodile egg? What am I supposed to do with a crocodile egg? Am I supposed to return it to the crocodile? What do I name this crocodile? I'm gonna name him Croc. Yeah, it's not a very clever name. Not a very clever name at all. Hey, Croc! Hey, buddy! Oh, take your egg! Okay, apparently he didn't want an egg. Apparently he was not hungry for eggs. What's in here? Oh, wait. Weren't we already here? This is Rod's garage. Could the key maybe be in here, or am I just, like, going in circles right now? I don't think it's in here. You know what? Maybe we'll come back if we're really lost, but I don't think the key's gonna be there. Oh, what's this? What's this? What's this? Another crocodile egg? What? This must be for like a... This must be for like a secret... Oh, what's that? What's that? What's that? Forest gate key! There's the key! There's the key! Pick up the key, Brandon. Pick up the key. Don't kill me! Don't kill me, Croc! I had an egg for you! I was holding your precious crocodile egg!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Okay, being killed by Croc seems to have spawned a cutscene, and I don't think this is a good cutscene. Evil Nun, I'm not dead yet! Stop laughing! Game over! Oh, don't tell me I have to start over. Okay, so it brought me back to basically where this video began. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. I thought it was gonna take me back to the beginning of the entire game. So let's go Joseph's Cottage, and let's catch up to where we just got killed. All right, we made it back to the Sullivan log cabin, I'll call it. It looks like Liz has one of the keys.
I found this egg on my way here.
Thank you, Liz.
Take it to Mom, please.
Thank you, Liz. All right, so now I know where all three eggs are. I just don't know where to put the eggs. There's gotta be... Oh, this looks like it might be a nest. Where's the crocodile? I don't know where old crocodile-doo! Crocodoodle-doo! Okay! Stay away from me, my man. I am trying to do a good thing. I am trying to return your eggs! I'm trying to return your eggs, okay, buddy? I'm trying to return your eggs, okay? Do you want your children or not? Okay, that's what's going on here. I'm not trying to make an omelet over here, buddy. I'm trying to do a good thing. I'll try to sneak in. But then he always comes back! He's guarding his nest, but there's no eggs to guard! What are you even guarding right now, dude? Alright, let's try it. Click, click, go, go! What do I do? What do I do and how do I do it? No! I'm trying my hardest here, okay? We're gonna try this again. We gotta be quick and to the point. It's right there. There we go. Oh, there we go! One of the three crocodile eggs returned. Okay. So I am doing it correctly. Okay, I was just being too slow, I guess. I thought maybe I had to, like, distract the crocodile. Aw, darn. The eggs are randomly generated, aren't they? Ah, darn it, I thought I knew where they all were. All right, let's look around the map and try to find the last two eggs. There's not one there. I think there was one right around this corner. Yes. Yeah, buddy. All right, this is egg number two. So technically, they give you two lives if you get killed by the crocodile. But then you just spawn right back where you were before.
It's okay. Two out of three done.
Yeah, you spawn right back on top of the crocodile. So if you get killed by the crocodile once, it's basically an automatic death. What about... Where's the fire? Oh, what about... Yeah, this one. It's gotta be here. I think this is the last area. Aha, we got the third egg. All right, let's be very careful. I don't want to die now that I've made it so far. And I think I know what to do, too. Three out of three. The crocodile approaches, run away, or it will bite you. Okay, so the crocodile is checking on its eggs. Now I should be able to grab the key. At least I hope so. If this doesn't work, then I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's grab it. Oh my gosh, how long does it take to grab a key? It's literally a key on a hook. It's not that hard, Brandon. It is not that hard. My man Crocodoodle-Doo is gonna come back any second now. And... Okay, we got it. Okay, let's go back to the cabin. So here we go. I left the cabin door open. And if I stick it in here... Okay, apparently it takes us 5 minutes just to put a key in a keyhole now. Oh, now we open the gate. I'm gonna be honest. I didn't even know the gate was closed. But now it is open. And it says, get the frosty rifle. Wait, was the frosty rifle in here? Or is that a new thing that I need to get? Let's try. I know there were a ton in here. We've got the electro blaster. We've got the microwave. And we've got the rod gun. All right, so that is not... the frosty blaster. So let's go deeper into the forest. This is kind of freaking me out. It's dangerous to enter the forest without a sturdy vehicle? Can I just take a risk? Can I just risk it for the biscuit? Oh, man. I don't know where a sturdy vehicle is. Oh, maybe I could take Rod's, Rod's van. Oh, we might be getting out of here. We might be getting out of here. Oh, let's go back to the garage. That's probably why this vent is here. And there's Rod's van. There's Rod's van. We might be escaping. We might be escaping. Let's get in here. And how do I turn it on now? I might have gone a little too far. Oh, you know what? I think I still need to disable the generator. But now the gate is open when I do disable the generator. I think so. Ooh, what is this? Display case. Oh no, someone has taken the rifle. Oh, okay. I already knew I needed the rifle. I just didn't know where it is. That's not helpful.
What?
Oh, Mike's gonna give, or Jay's gonna give me the rifle.
I found the key to his display case and took it to go investigate. If you need it, take it. I'm going back to the cabin.
Yeah, I need it. Thank you, Jay. I don't know why. All right, now I have, wait, did I not take it from him? I don't think I took it from him. I literally just walked right next to him and then walked away. Wait, give me the rifle. Give me the rifle. Thank you. Okay, now it says break the locking mechanism of the garage door. Is there a garage door lock in here? Right, I mean, how else am I gonna get the car out of here or the van out of here if it's locked? Oh, that might be it. Wait, let's try to shoot it with the Frosty Blaster, which by the way is just a, I think it's just a rifle that shoots snowballs. Garage door locking mechanism. You're too far. You need to hit it with something. Wait, let's just try. Oh! Can we escape now?
Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
I don't even think we destroyed the third generator. Maybe we did? I don't even remember. Charlie, what is Charlie doing? What is he doing?
All right. This...
Okay, we're not very good at driving vans, apparently.
Let's go!
Yo, we are actually driving Rod's ice cream truck! This is amazing! Shoot the weak points of the tower and its surroundings to destroy it and leave the generator without power source. But beware, the Lumberjack mini rods will try to avoid it by attacking the ice cannon. Shoot them to destroy them and continue your mission. Oh man, this seems really hard. This seems really hard, so I gotta shoot the weak points of the factory, and I also have to worry about mini rods? Okay, how do I stop? How do I stop? Oh, there we go, there we go.
Oh, the fan stalled.
Shoot.
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower.
And there's one of the guys. Wait, I thought I got him. Got him, okay. There's another weak point there. Oh, there's another mini rod. Okay, how many mini rods are there gonna be? Can there be minimal mini rods, please? Minimal mini rods. Let's get that one. Okay, ooh, right here on the tower. Oh.
Give me a moment and I'll start the van.
Did I do it?
Let's get it done.
I have a feeling that was not it. Oh man, yo, this is fun. This is a really, really fun game, man. I am enjoying this. I hope my gun reloads. Oh, no. Oh it does.
Van
it does.
Stalled.
Okay.
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Bam. Mini rod. Mini rod. Is that it? Oh, there's another weak point all the way up there. Got it. Okay. We're doing a good job.
Let's keep moving.
We're doing a good job. I like the ice cream cone on the front of our ice cream truck. That's fun. I think that's like the speakers where the ice cream truck music comes out normally. You know, when Rod's not abducting children and actually doing his job for once. All right, here we go.
Oh no, van stalled.
Bam.
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart
the van. Bam, mini rod, I see you. I see you, mini rod. Oh gosh. He's getting close. Wait, how do I? Oh, there we go. Oh, there's another one. Let's get the mini rods first so I can focus on hitting the targets. Bam. And bam. That was it. All right, good. Oh, that mini rod almost got me there. All right, come on. I mean, I've been doing a great job. You have to admit it. Yes, I got killed by the crocodile earlier, but so far, not that bad considering how bad I normally am at games. Let's go
Charlie,
there.
Use this time
go
to destroy
there.
The weak points of the tower while
there.
I restart the van.
There. Wait. Got it! Get out of here, you darn mini rod! Oh, I froze him right in the end! Right in the end! Oh!
We did it, Mike! You are an excellent driver.
Thank you!
We have to do this again.
I do not want to do this ever again. Oh, and that disabled the third generator. I think we're getting out of here. That's us escaping Rod's ice cream factory. Okay, apparently they didn't have a parking permit, so they just plowed right through. Wait, what's going on? Why are you turning around?
In the end, we all managed to get out of here together.
Yeah?
Great. This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
You're not dreaming.
Stop talking all the nonsense. I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Yeah.
Mike, how brave you are.
Thank
Please
you.
Don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
He's in love with you.
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's
yeah.
not a good time.
Not now.
Isn't
okay.
this a good time for a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
They're embarrassing him.
What are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home.
Okay, calm down. Oh, that wasn't the end.
Huh? What is going on?
So now we're seeing Rod. This was what I really wanted to find out. What was going to happen to Rod after we escaped?
What? No. This is impossible. They have managed to deactivate the security system.
Yep.
Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. Huh?
The rest of them? No, we're all out, buddy.
The door to the extraction room has opened.
Yeah, we're all gone.
It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh.
Jay and his friends have finally managed to escape from Rod's factory, but the nightmare is not over yet. There is still one final mystery. What's the final mystery? Let me know how to unlock this final mystery. Also, check out my other YouTube channel. It's called TFG Vlogs. And I will see all of you in the next video.